We are the most cutting edge company in the environmental world today. We're in front of the edge. Build stuff up a tree as an excuse for conserving places.
We went to everyone and said, hey, we're going to build a canopy walkway in Nigeria. And everyone laughed at us and said, you're idiots. And we agreed. We said, yeah, we know that. So tell us something we don't know. We're going to build a canopy walkway.
So I figured if I can climb up a tree drunk, I should be able to climb up into a big Sitka spruce and build a canopy research station.
And in the process, we opened up our own aluminum shop. We have no idea about aluminum fabrication. And with our aluminum shop, we can fabricate everything and send out the most amazing trails in the world, all over the world.
What's this for again?
Pizza cutter.
Wow. Most of the young people we're working with also have a strong criminal background, which makes them very good in the woods because they're adaptable and versatile and they think on their feet, but also a challenge. So we go somewhere and we try and do something that makes sense. Like, we're going to design a trail. In most cases, it's a canopy trail. And you just walk all through the forest. It's spectacular and it's worth it. And the other thing we're doing now are what we call flight lines. And we sort of looked at zip lines and we laughed and said, boy, those are hokey and those are poorly built. But they're kind of fun, so we thought we could do that way better.
This way.
Oh, no.
Yeah, you guys are good to go.
That's what we're doing now. We're building canopy walkways as tourism attractions. We're building flight lines as tourism attractions. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, that was, okay, you try now.
This is what we're trying to do. We will take you to Papua New Guinea, Madagascar, Guyana, Peru, all over the place, everywhere in the world, and we will pull off the most amazing deals you could ever imagine. These things will promote conservation, they will protect the environment, and they will make money. Right? And they will convince people that, hey, this is a smart way, and literally, you know, if there's a way that we can do this, we'll do it, because we've done pretty well friggin' everything else. And the battery's now gonna die in the camera, because that's just the way life is.